Thank you for tuning into this video. Today, I'll be teaching you how to send and schedule mass emails in Zoho CRM from module list view, custom view, and based on criteria. Before we get into the video, please subscribe to our channel. If you haven't already, be sure to hit the notification bell so you can be notified when we publish more videos. Don't forget to like the video. It lets YouTube know that content like ours is valuable to others. Select any module. Choose records from the list of records, then click send email. In the mass email pop-up, select an email template. Alternately, you can click on create template link to create a new template. Under from and add reply to fields, do the following. By default, your email address will be displayed in both of the fields. However, you can choose one of these options from the drop-down list. Email address of the record owner, which is this one, or your organization email address. Under send options, you can click send immediately to send the email right away, or click schedule later to send the email later. Enter the date and time for scheduling the emails. After that, you click send or schedule. In the module list view page, click the actions drop-down. Select mass email from the list of options. In the mass email summary page, click create mass email. Select recipients from the custom view in the drop-down list. Then select an email template and repeat the above steps to send or schedule the mass email. In the module list view page, click the more icon. Select mass email from the list of options. In the mass email summary page, click create mass email. Under 2, click based on criteria from the drop-down list. In specify criteria, you enter the details. After that, you click save. Select an email template and repeat the above steps to send or schedule the mass email. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If this video has helped you, remember to subscribe, hit the notification bell, and like this video. If you have any questions, write it below in the comment section.